People asking one question, sir, how we can do the SEO optimization for the mobile application? So what are the options we have to follow the mobile application purpose? First of all, we are open for the Play Store. Play Store is a kind of search engine, yes or no? Now I'm searching for swimming pool Hyderabad. People search not a keyword, they're searching for here. These are all your applications. Yes or no? These are all your application. So you have to promoting for your application to in this keyword. In this keyword. So how do we can optimize? First of all, we can go to your Play Store console, where you can app will be published. Okay, where app will be published. In this one, first of all, where is your application? You can select it. This is a removed one. Don't select the removed one. Only we can select the activate one. These are published here. First of all, in this way, you have to check the Google Play. How are you showing? Everything is fine. Now we can show the another application. How to show this one? These are showing for every application. Now this will be business on your particular thing. Now here, first of all, in this option call is open for the Play Store console, select your application. In this option name is called store preference. The option name is called the preference. The option name is called store presence. In this, click this option. We are option name is called store listing. Store listing, title of the application. Second will be your short description. The description will be 80 characters. So what we can discuss here in this application? Space. Compulsory we have checked the all information. Now here is a short description. Seasons. Indoor. Swimming pool. Kondapur. Gachibowli. Hyderabad. So here we have checked the perfect description here. Here. So what the information will be in the using website? So people searching for with different keywords. So is the option will be here. This will be your keyword. We can use info Konda brand Gachibowli location. Now it is. Here come to your particular option. This will be long description. How many characters we can use? 4000 characters. This will be using for in this application. What are the changes you've done? The immediately will be not reflect. You have to take for 1 hour to 24 hours. What are the changes you've done by every option of your SEO one? Immediate reaction will be not done by your options. Title, description and the keyword. Title will be always using for 28 by out of 50. This will be using for the characters. The title will be showing to where? Particular here. Particular here. The description also very important. This is the description part. So where is the using for in your particular application? So where it is, which is important your key role. Here will be promoting for indoor swimming pool in Gachibowli. Indoor swimming pool in Kondapur. Kids swimming pool in Kondapur. Kids swimming pool in Gachibowli. Here will be give the long description. Long description, how many characters? 4000 characters. In this one, you have to mention by the what are the things are there? You can add by every informations. So this is a particular things. Is it clear? What is the, how many title will be used? 50 title out of how many we can use right now? 28. Here, how many description will be short description? 80. How many we can use? 71. Long description will be up to 4000 characters. This will be here. And what are the options are in this swimming pool? Add your content. So what we can add the content here, just you all updated. Final, what are the changes? Everything done and update by your every URL will be here. Business, you can change your category for your health and fitness. So every application will be changed. So what is the option call is submit the update. So here, what is the title will be, how many characters? 50. How many I'm using for up to 28. How much your short description will be? 80. How much we can use? Up to 80 also you can use. Now is a full description. How many characters we can use? 4000. How many we will use? 2000 plus characters. Is it clear? These three things are very important. Title, short description and full description option. Okay. This is on your adding for options. So this is your adding your options for particular title, description and long description. Title, how many characters we can use? First one, 50. Short description will be 80. Long description will be 4000 characters. Submit your update. This compulsory, you have to follow instruction to the your particular mobile application SEO purpose. So in this one, we'll start for the updating for taking time for 1 hour to total 24 hours time to submit the this content. Don't forget this option, store listing, where go to Play Store console. The option name is store listing to updating for title, short description and the long description option. Write in the steps. Select your Play Store console. On the selecting your particular app, select your store presence. Option call is store listing. Option call is store listing. Add your title will be up to 50 characters. Next, second one, short description will be how many characters? 80 characters. 80 characters. Third one, full description will be 4000 characters. This compulsory update by your on your particular option.